Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Quick Raven, Volume 9, Finding a Hope in a Storm, which we receive from GMAine right here at the Inn in Valkt. Quick Raven, Volume 9, Finding Hope in a Storm, Karamuro Karamas. Raven ran up to the sorcerer. Maybe? Hope and desperation intersected in his heart. I'll kill him. Kill him. Blood welled up from Doric's mouth before he finished his sentence. That was the end of the sorcerer. He said he was going to kill Marl. Then, is he alive? Raven looked up to the ceiling as he wiped the blood from his sword. Marl, Raven whispered as he started walking. You're going, aren't you? Rudy asked Raven, who had his back to her. Raven stopped walking. It wasn't a guarantee that Marl was still alive. It could be something made up by the sorcerer. Even if he were alive, it didn't necessarily mean that he could be saved, but Raven made a decision. I'm going to go look for Marl. As long as he is alive, I'll go to the end of the world to find him. As long as he has the book, the organization would come to Raven. Then perhaps he could find out if Marl was alive or not. He wasn't afraid of having a large organization as his enemy. But why was it that the hand that clutched the book was shaking? Rudy no longer repeated phrases and stood behind Raven. A pleasant wind blew against the two of them, as if to push them forward. It's better to face the storm. Marl's voice rang in Raven's mind. The treasures are always hidden in difficult places. Raven laughed. You're right, Marl. Hope is always hidden in a storm, right? Where will we be going? Rudy asked. Raven pointed into the wind. Where the wind blows to? Where they were heading was undoubtedly towards a storm. But they can't give up. Raven started walking with footsteps of confidence. He was only looking at the hope that lay beyond the storm. Quick Raven, the end. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Quick Raven, Volume 9, Finding Hope in a Storm.